Welcome to the National Renewable Energy Laboratory, the Department of Energy's premier laboratory for research in energy efficiency and renewable energy technologies. The technologies that we develop here at NREL are what help build a sustainable campus. NREL began with the first LEED Platinum federal building, the Science and Technology Facility, in 2006. Since then, NREL has built 7 LEED certified buildings, 6 of them platinum.
The RSF is our flagship net zero energy project. Some of the key strategies for efficiency and sustainability include maximizing the use of daylighting. So if you walk around the building, when it's sunny out, the lights will be dimmed or off across the whole building. And lighting is usually one of the biggest end uses in any commercial office building. The RSF also incorporates a large PV array for offsetting all of our energy use. We have 2.6 megawatts of solar panels on the roof and on our parking that on an annual basis make more energy than the building uses. Usually parking garages are tucked away and hidden and not central elements of sustainability, but for us that's different. It also helps to power our buildings. It has a large PV array on the roof. It has electric vehicle charging stations for facility vehicles and staff vehicles to charge off the sun. The Energy Systems Integration Facility, or the ESIF, is a one-of-a-kind research facility on our campus here. It's our flagship facility for integrating renewables into our energy systems. We have a supercomputer in the ESIF that is the world's most energy-efficient supercomputer in that it doesn't require mechanical air conditioning to cool it, enabling it to be one of the most efficient, if not the most efficient, computer in the world.
The cafeteria was built with a lot of daylighting, radiant heating. All of the equipment in it is ENERGY STAR rated.
It's a LEED Platinum cafeteria, which is pretty rare and definitely a leader in how to reduce energy use in commercial kitchens. So when the water comes off of all of our roofs in a big rain event, we divert it through our landscaping. It ends up in our super pond, which is a way to keep the water from flooding out the water system and the streams we have in Golden. We have a living laboratory in our high-performance building, so we have a lot of metering, a lot of knowledge we're creating in how to operate and design high-performance net-zero energy office buildings. And this is to transform the commercial building sector, especially in our partners and other federal agencies. And so we spend a lot of time publishing the work we do, presenting it, and then also bringing other federal agencies through to see how large-scale net-zero energy buildings can cost-effectively be delivered. To me, the hope is that this becomes mainstream, that this is what everyone that has a campus looks to make it more sustainable.